I wouldn't be alive if I hadn't been there at the time.
And I looked, her eyes were rolling back, her tongue was hanging out.
FEMA did more than just try and help this woman who lost everything in the hurricane. They saved her life. The woman, who has breast cancer, suffered a heart attack at the Disaster Recovery Center at Lakes Regional Library.
Well, a group of FEMA workers jumped into action to keep her alive until paramedics arrived. Only NBC2's Gina Tomlinson is talking to the heroes who saved her life.
The Fort Myers woman tells me she was coming to this disaster recovery center for help. The people inside ended up saving her life.
Water came underneath the windows. It came underneath the sliding glass door.
Damages Mary O'Sullivan is struggling to pay for since Hurricane Ian, with her breast cancer keeping her out of work and her car totaled.
It's been hard.
She tells me she's come to this disaster recovery center in Fort Myers at least 20 times pleading for help.
And that was the last thing I remember. Till I woke up in the hospital.
O'Sullivan, learning she experienced a heart attack. Kasha Schaefer is one of the FEMA workers who rushed to her side.
And I'm like, are you okay? And I looked, her eyes were rolling back, her tongue was hanging out. I immediately quickly picked her up and I said, Chelsea, grab a leg. I said, somebody call 911.
I heard somebody holler they needed help, call 911, and I ran over.
Together, the group of FEMA workers and the on-site security guard kept O'Sullivan breathing, performing CPR until medics arrived.
It was a crazy moment.
After 16 days in the hospital, O'Sullivan is home to some of the same worries.
I need a car, and I need to get some kind of money to survive.
But seeing the workers here in a different light.
I wouldn't be alive if I hadn't been there at the time.
Mary tells me she'll keep on asking FEMA for help, and she hopes by sharing her story, she'll make a difference. Local in Fort Myers, I'm Gina Tomlinson, NBC2.